गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 2.7 ऑफ चैप्टर 2, फ्रैक्शंस एंड डेसिमल्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 सेज अ व्हीकल कवर्स अ डिस्टेंस ऑफ 43.2 किलोमीटर इन 2.4 लीटर ऑफ पेट्रोल। देयर इज वन व्हीकल व्हिच कवर्स 43.2 किलोमीटर इन 2.4 लीटर ऑफ पेट्रोल। How much distance will it cover in 1 liter of petrol? Now they are asking us question that how much distance will it cover, the vehicle will cover in 1 liter of petrol. Students, this type of question we have done in 2.6 exercise also. There you have seen that in 1 liter petrol they have covered 55.3 kilometer, and we have to find for 10 kilometers how much will it cover. Now, when this type of questions arrives, please keep in your mind, if we have to find maximum value, we always multiply, and if we have to find minimum value, see, you can see 2.4 liter and here we have to find 1 liter of petrol. So if we have to find minimum value, we always divide. Over there it was 1 liter of petrol and we have to find 10 liter of petrol. So maximum value in that question we have to find, so we multiplied. Here we will divide. So how we will write? Distance covered in 2.4 liter of petrol is equal to, they have given 43.2 kilometers. Therefore, distance covered in 1 liter of petrol will be 1 multiplied by 43.2 divided by 2.4. Or you can simply write 43.2 divided by 2.4 as your wish, because 43.2 into 1 will be 43.2, which can be written as 43.2 divided by 2.4, one decimal above and one decimal below. As I have told, if there are same number of decimals above and below, numerator and denominator, we will remove decimal and we will write the numbers as it is. That is 432 divide by 24. Now let us see if we can calculate directly. No, it will take us more time, so we will go through the long division. That is 432 divide by 24. 24 ones are will 24, 16 plus 3 19, 192. Now we will see if in 24 stable 192 is coming. So we will multiply 24 by such number that the unit's place is 2. So what will be it? It will be 8 4s are 32. Let us see. 8 4s are 32. 8 2s are 16 plus 3, 19. Okay. So we got 18s are. So it will cover 24 1s are 24. 18s are 18 kilometers. So we will write like this. Hence, therefore, the distance covered by the vehicle in 1 liter of petrol is 18 kilometers. Hope you have understood this question, students. If not, please go through it once more so that you can understand properly. We will meet with new lecture in new video. Till then, take care of yourself, stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.